to Scout or Jeff asks a question. Today's question is, what are the four steps in Scout advancement? The four steps in Scout advancement are used for all Scouts across all the ranks that they work on. Scout rank requirement 2BS allows Scout to explain what those four steps are so they understand what they're going to be doing as they progress through the rank process. So the first step is you learn. You learn how to do a skill. You learn how to orient a map, as an example. Your instructor will use the edge method in order to teach you how to do that skill, but that is the first step. You learn a skill. Step number two is you are tested on that skill. You show your mastery, you show that you know how to do it. This is where you'll sit down with your Scoutmaster, Assistant Scoutmaster, and they'll sign off in your book. The third step is you are reviewed. And this is where you'll meet with your board of review for your rank. And the board will make sure that all those requirements for your rank are complete. They'll learn more about your scouting experience. It's not a retest, as I explained in my board of review video. But that is the review process. And then finally, the last step is you're recognized. You'll receive your new rank patch at a court of honor or other special ceremony. So, those are the four steps in Scout advancement. Hope that helped. Remember to like this video, remember to subscribe to the channel for more cool scouting updates, and until next time, happy scouting.